Also tonight, the Glenwood Caverns Adventure Park in Glenwood Springs is closed today as authorities investigate a mysterious death inside the park overnight. The Garfield County Sheriff's Office says the body of a man was found in the park yesterday morning before it opened. They say the death is not related to any rides in the park. Investigators are trying to figure out how the man got into the park and the circumstances of his death. The investigation will also retrace the man's footsteps to make sure that none of the rides or equipment were tampered with.